We're in dire difficulties if we don't start maintaining our connection to country, kinship, community and culture. Australia needs to have a conversation about identity.